Morning, Pearly Way. I hope you all had a lovely weekend. I'm here in our assembly hall at the moment because on a Monday we normally have assembly, but it's really empty at the moment because none of you are here, and that makes me really sad. Now, we know that one of our core values is positivity. So I was thinking, how can we stay positive at home? And one of the things that I thought we could do is try and make each other laugh. So I've set the teachers and all of the staff here a challenge, and they're going to be recording a daily joke to make us all laugh at home. So we're going to be bringing you a joke every single day, and we're going to be putting it on our Twitter for you to watch. So you need to do at HPAPW16, and then you can watch our daily joke. So I'm starting off with the first joke, okay? So I hope you find it funny. Why is Cinderella bad at football? Because she's always running away from the ball. She's running away. I hope you found it funny. I hope you made it made you smile today, and keep an eye out for tomorrow's joke.